to ban the social media website Twitter have backfired. A court ordered Turkey's telecommunications authorities to restore access to the website. The Prime Minister Recep Tayyip Erdogan vowed to eradicate Twitter for fueling anti-government sentiment across Turkey. Critics used the website to leak phone conversations that were damaging to the Prime Minister and his son. The telecommunications authority has 30 days to comply.